Welcome to a quick tutorial on how to paint a Space Hulk Gene Stealer. So what I did is I started off with a blue spray paint. It really doesn't matter which one you do. And then what I did is I did a nice light dry brush on it. So it's hard to see there. Didn't really do much with that dry brush, so you could probably skip that step if you're looking for really quick. So Drakenhof Nightshade here, so nice deep blue shade. And because it's going over a lighter color, you're going to get some of that lightness showing through. Some Lead Belcher on the base here. Just to make it look like a Space Hulk of sorts. And yeah, just doing that on nice and quick. And you can see how the Drakenhof Nightshade sort of pools in all of the different crevices there. And that's the look we're going for. I'm going to dry brush this again with a bit of Skink Blue. My dry paint isn't great, it's there, but you can see the idea. Just push your dry brush in there, wipe it off on a paper towel, and try to get all the edges. Now I'm doing the purple bits, so Xerxes Purple. I don't actually even wash any of this. You could if you'd like a deeper color, but I figured this was dark enough. So obviously I'm doing a really quick job here on these because there's 22 Gene Stealers to paint up quick. Gene Stealer Purple here going on a highlight. You could do another highlight on here again, depending on how quick you need to do these and what paint you got. So you could do a quick dry brush or one of the edge paints on there. Abaddon Black on all the claws and teeth. And yeah, so the idea here is to get these guys painted up and on the table as quick as possible. I'm going to do, I hope to do a more detailed one of the Broodlord, because he's a much bigger character, and I'll, you know, highlight all the different things a bit more thoroughly. But generally speaking here, just doing this quick and on the table. So after the black, we're doing a Dark Reaper highlight. And then a Thunderhawk blue. So this is sort of give them a blue-gray look on these talons and claws. And that's it. You could probably skip one of those again if you wanted, depending on what look you're looking for. So here's all the paints that I used, and it'll show you the different areas. These still images will be on my blog. You can check that out in the description below. And yeah, some more pictures of still images and lots more tutorials and work in progress type stuff. Hope you enjoyed this, and see you next time.